each year tonight, since it is a local stop, which one of the reasons to start this was actually create like a space for local artists. We will start with the first set with Ivo Ball and the Amstel Quartet. Ivo has been working with Stein Tools for a number of years, and he will do together 5 pieces for saxophone and live electronics. After the break, we will have 2 CD presentations. One is of my own CD, which I will present live, and the other one is Marco Siciliani's CD, which he will also present. So, enjoy.
Welcome, everybody. Thanks for coming. I just want to say quickly a little bit about the program. We're not going to start with 5 pieces for live sampling and saxophone, but I'll do 1 short solo piece. I want to say that the program that we present tonight, we had originally put it together for a show in the United States with the Amstel Quartet, and I've written a piece for them. Unfortunately, Thies Mellema of the quartet has an injury, so we are not going to do the show, but we do an adjusted program tonight. The second piece is a piece for live sampling that I wrote in any instrument, any number of instruments, called Contamination. The third piece is a piece for delay and saxophones, or multiple of saxophones by Marti Rett, a Venezuelan composer. And then the Amstel Quartet, without Thies, the Amstel Trio, will play a piece from the Dutch composer Swede. And we will finish with a piece that I recommend, which was inspired by a composition of Jan Swede. First of all, I'm going to do a very short version of a piece that I made for live electronics for the Gasometer in Oberhausen, which is a space of 150 meters high with an incredible reverb. And right now I'm going to use an artificial reverb, unfortunately. I just wanted to try it out. And I want to dedicate this piece for Thies, with whom we're going to be playing very soon. Thank you. Thank you. shortbread.